restaurants have always been there for you. An after-work snack, feeding the little ones, or crying into your McFlurry after the world comes crashing down on you. We've always been there. And even in these trying times, we still are. Because while the restaurants might be closed, the kitchens are still open, full of minimum wage workers trying their best to make ends meet just like you. And while our country's exploitative healthcare system and slow response to the outbreak might make ordering food prepped by a total stranger a major health hazard, let's be real here. Our chefs are heroes, who need you now more than ever because our shareholders are starting to lose money, and if things keep going south, they'll probably get laid off, just like you. Because at the end of the day, we're in this together. We're a family, and we're still open for delivery.